absolute perfection.
Well, we'll see it again, and there it is. He's really good from dead balls. I'm looking at the keeper. Bit of a question mark, not sure, but it's in the back of the net. So, 2-0.